I know in the past, my baby boom, the dunk whopper herself, told me, do not give away our secrets. I say this to the Copenhagen, New Mexico is that if they study me and Ariana Grande's secret religion and stuff, they're gonna make it. That means they gotta put up funds, secret funds somewhere, you know, for food trucks and stuff like that. Lifestyles is most important. Okay, lifestyle is very important to have when you're dealing with mixed breeds and stuff like Ariana. So once I give her the crystal room, that's $84 million right there alone underneath my facility, where underneath my house. It's very secretive. So if she put up for that, y'all had to study our religion. The Ariana Kabbalah and Aleister Crowley, the demon creator way, creator way, submit that $6 stuff. So as soon as she put $84 million down for that crystal room, that's a part of our chronicle illusionary religion. They helped put that movie out there for the sequel. You feel me? They up here in the capstone. And Michael B. Jordan is related. I repeat, he is related in secret. So y'all please do us a favor and study me and Ariana Grande's religion. I'm hooking her ass up. I'll holler.